Welcome back, my friends, to the show that never ends. We're so glad you could attend. Come inside, come inside.
Okay, childfish are always directly coming over our house, and we live in a rural place. And I have to tell you, if we shine a flashlight on them at night, they spotlight us back. Now, I was trying to compare them with trees, but I'm not doing a good job. They're supposed to stay, I think, 1,000 feet above the treetops, and they don't anymore. So, anyway, peace.